Giovi Fiorini. The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Allegrand partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walked directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Bohm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche, which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Bomb is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in.
Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged.
In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
The Heart of Darkness.
Hey!
Durch.
I think I've grabbed all I can. No more to find here. Need some way of pinpointing the base for the bombing run. There must be some kind of fuel processing plant here. Could be useful. Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's dealt with. Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's dealt with. Another one. Gotta deal with it. Can't guarantee Kessler will tell us everything we need. Better find the missile tech specs. Technical specifications for the missile. London will be very happy. This will come in very useful. Can't find anything else.
A hydrogen peroxide plant. Must be how they're fueling the missiles. Need to find some way of showing the bombers where we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide plant would do it. nothing else to find. Make sure the Nazis can't salvage anything from this operation. But how? Another one. Gotta deal with it. Another one of Kessler's razor missiles. Can't risk you surviving. Better put this out of action, too.
Thank you.
Kessler's razor. Can't risk this surviving. Radio room. Signaling the bombing run, we'll have to wait till I've dealt with the mass production facility. This will come in very useful. That's all the missiles dealt with. Second valve.
be like.
Need to find out their strategy. Can't find anything else. This document outlines the Nazis' missile strategy. Churchill will be happy.
Third time's a charm. Need to overload the centrifuge. Better call in the bombing raid. Mother Hand, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the worst of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bohm, I presume.
The worst terrors are shapeless, formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be.
I can manipulate. I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. Oh. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bohm?
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facility is wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. And as for your little mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late.
Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Anchor.
The illustrious General Eisenhower.
I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship.
Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun.
See, if only this was enough. But, it's not.
Bring her in here!
I failed, Carl. I failed them all. I failed my father.
Yeah.
See, there is no hope here.
No, not anymore. We're going to torture her.
Yeah.
And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark.
Sacrificed yourself so I could. stop it launching.
Go. Fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved. Avalanche happened as planned. The U.S. 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead. But the spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous. And it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line. The Germans' main line of defense.
They did it without us, the townsfolk. Pushed them out before the 5th Army even got here.
All it took was a spark.
Talking of which, I hope 617 Squadron didn't singe your limey ass.
Let's just say it was a little tight. I thought you were giving me a bit more leeway.
Carl, you and I are utterly expendable. You know that.
Not like your man there.
The professor hasn't got long left. Trust me, though, we'll squeeze what we can out of him. More to the point, what about you, Carl? What's you gonna do?
The man who saved Ike Eisenhower.
Woo-wee! OSS could sure use someone with your talents.
That sounds like a job offer.
Doesn't it, though?
I'll think about it.
Sure thing.
Don't think about it too long. We got a war to win.
Damn right.